So what is actually healing? Whether it be healing your skin or your mind or your body, healing can be different for everybody. One thing I learned is that healing your skin requires not just skincare but also peace of mind and a healthy body. Because what you feed your mind and your body will ultimately be shown on your skin. But for me, healing can also be dancing in front of a mirror till I'm out of breath, or eating my favorite food without any guilt, and sometimes it's just talking to my mom and dad or my best friends. Healing is not a linear process. Healing isn't perfect and it takes time and effort, but we all will get there in time, no matter what you're struggling with.